The manager of Economic Development and Community Services at the Keetmanshoop Municipality, Jack Christian, says the verification process will continue as it is set to ensure that beneficiaries are indeed first-time homeowners. The population of Keetmanshoop is growing rapidly, and the 2011 census indicated that there were 18,000 inhabitants, but Christian says that number could have increased since then.
Of the 2,000 people on our waiting list, we have started doing verification in terms of home ownership, in terms of affordability, so we are able to segment the applicants who are on this list.
He also revealed that $3 million had already been spent on electricity upgrades at the town, and the council is busy with the upgrading of a sewer line.
We have upgraded a bulk sewer line of around 2.6 kilometers at a cost of $5 million. That job has been completed during the course of this year. The line has been commissioned, and whilst there are other problems with the volumes and leakages, we believe that this bulk sewer line would mainly deal with the take-off of sewer water for the big suburbs of Keetmanshoop, which is Kroonlyn and Sebilacht.
He also appealed to residents to use water sparingly, even though there was no imminent water shortage in the area.
We need to do better metering so that all the water that we procure from NAM water, we are able to account for it. There are public spaces that require water. For example, the sports stadium, the parks. The municipality uses the water it buys to maintain this infrastructure. And therefore, we urge people not to vandalize the water infrastructure and not to steal the water. Yeah? Because then that water becomes unaccounted for.
The public-private dialogue that is used as a platform to engage the community on developmental issues at the town is gaining momentum, as many of the development plans that the municipality initiated came from ideas shared by members of the public and stakeholders.